Hello, today we'll be continuing our most dangerous approaches series, and we picked a new airport from your comments, Tivat in Montenegro, and it's now my personal favorite. It's a very hard airport with just one runway and one localizer approach and one NDB approach on the same runway. We have mountains all around, seaside on the left side or on the right side, depends on where you land from. So we'll be doing a couple of takeoffs from different runways and a couple of approaches also to different runways and with harsh weather conditions. So let's begin. Okay, so clear for takeoff. Takeoff thrust, timing,
set. Thrust set,
check.
ATIP,
checked.
V1 rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up.
Thirty.
Okay, heading 156, heading select.
156 set.
Okay, let's wait till we clear the weather. Okay, set climb thrust.
Climb thrust set.
Speed 210.
Speed 210.
Flaps up. Flaps one.
Set?
Yeah, flaps one. Okay, we continue to the NDB and start to speed up. Enter the cloud. And flaps up.
Flaps up. Flaps up, no lights.
After takeoff procedure and after takeoff checklist, please.
Takeoff checklist. APU off. Engine cleats on. Packs out. Landing gear up and off. Flaps up, no lights. Altimeters 1013.
And climb out, level change.
Set. After takeoff checklist completed.
Check. Okay, autopilot on. And climb out, level change is on. Heading select. Set, we pass the NDB. We turn heading 158.
Check.
And speed 250. 250 set.
Check.
Okay, we continue until 12 miles from the Tivat DME. And 10,000. Okay. Okay, almost 12 miles, so we turn, do a right turn to intercept the same NDB. So first of all we'll be heading 330.
Set. Check.
And then we fly to next NDB and intercept the line from one NDB to the other. So lecture will be NDB 1 on my side, 302. 302 is set, and we turn to 010. Set.
Check.
And we are 10,000 feet above all restrictions on our route. We have minimum 4,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000, and 10,000 for this departure. So we already reached 10,000 feet, so we're clear of all restrictions. And we are continuing on our route to Mirsich NDB. So that's all for standard instrument departure from runway 14, Mirsich 1 Foxtrot departure. Next up we'll do landings for runway 32 and runway 14. Runway 14 will be localizer approach with visual. Runway 32 will be NDB approach and circling on runway 32. We are now inbound for NDB runway 32, which is everything is pretty much the same until the Tivat NDB, and then we turn to 306 and then continue on the heading. So now we descend to 4,000 feet, so altitude 4,000. Yeah,
check.
Level change
and check.
And speed 200, flaps 1.
Flaps 1, speed check.
And we descend. NDB is now pointing towards the same heading as we are, which is not correct, so we correct, so it would point to 336. We turn left, heading 300,
check.
And we should be at 4,000 at about 15 miles from the DME. We're now 19 miles, 4 miles to go. And NDB is starting to turn to the right towards heading 336. So we do that also. So heading 330.
Check.
It will not catch it in time. We just go correct. Okay, we turn a bit too much, so heading 320 for correction.
Check.
And 4,000 feet. The altitude is acquired. And we have still 1 mile to go to the 15 mile mark from the DME. Now, Tivat Airport is known for high winds and the weather, mountains all around and sea on the left side from where we are now. So we might have a bit of a difficult approach here, we'll see. And 15 miles, altitude 2,300.
Check.
And level change. And speed 180.
Check.
Set. And flaps 5.
Flaps 5. Check.
And we continue on heading 330. And 336. So
and check.
Yeah, we should fly towards the NDB. And just manipulate the heading a bit, 332 for now. 100 set, flaps 5 set, and we are descending. We should be at 2,300, which is our minimum altitude for this approach. So when we reach the DME, which should be 7.3 miles from Tivat NDB, which should be 7.3 miles from the DME, we'll do a left turn on heading 304. And continue from there. And yeah, so some winds. Okay, heading 336.
Check.
Continue towards the NDB and 2,300. 4 miles to go. And DB is a bit to the right, so we turn a bit also to the right, 340. Less than 0.5 miles, so we start the left turn and heading is 304.
Check.
So we fly over Fly Mountain of a height of 1,400 feet almost, so we'll be 1,000 feet above ground. And gear down.
Gear down.
Speed 170, flaps 15.
Flaps 15, speed check.
Runway is on the right. So we continue straight ahead until we're approximately 3.9 miles from the DME and then do a right turn of 338 and do not descend below minimum, which is for runway 32 2300. And we have to do this correctly because in front of us there's according to the chart some mountains of a height of 2064 feet, which is pretty dangerous. We would be only 200 feet above ground. So we continue until we are beam threshold, which should be around now. So we turn towards the new gateway. Gateway. And we are farther off from the DME, 4.4 miles, than in the chart. That means that we are further from the runway than we should be. And we continue with higher speed and flaps 15 because of the prevailing winds from the back and from the front. We're not sure where, you know, if we have tailwind in the moment or headwind, so we just in case we keep higher speed. And continue on runway on heading 338 until for 4.5 miles, and we should be visually just to the right of the island, only there, and a bit further from the runway 32. And we reduce the speed a bit, 160 and flaps 25.
Flaps 25. Speed set.
Ship. The star switches and landing lights on. And landing speed 147 plus 5 with high winds plus we'll keep it at 147. And just for now, flaps 30.
Check. And flaps 30. Set.
And landing checklist.
Checklist. Engine star switches continuous. Speed brake
arm
green light. Landing gear
down to green.
Flaps
30 green light. No, green light.
Cabin secured.
Okay, autopilot on. And vertical. And so missed approach altitude.
Five. And we set.
Okay, and we start a minimum 30 degree bank turn and autocircle also off and descend towards the runway. If we have a missed approach, we continue on runway heading of 32 and 320 and runway over there. So, and climb straight ahead to NDB. So speed 3142 and landing checklist is all complete. Flight directors off please. Thank you.
And 1000 stable
check.
500, stable.
And we have tailwind of 22 knots, which
300.
Is too much, and we go around. So, go around,
going around
Europe.
Positive climb, gear up, flap 50.
Okay, we continue on the runway heading and climb to 5000. And then we'll go on 156 to the NDB. And flight directors on, please. Okay, heading select. Let me please heading select and
heading select.
Yeah, level change. We reduce the thrust. We go around thrust and fly mode level change.
Level change.
And now 3,000 feet, so flaps 5.
Flaps 5.
And flaps 1.
Flaps 1.
And heading 156, please.
156, set.
Okay, and M1 is on. And flaps up.
Flaps up.